Hi, my name is David, and today we're going to be giving you a little overview of the Black Max Cathodic Rust Arrestor. We'll be giving you some ideas as to where you can use the product around your facility. Also be giving you some helpful tips on how to use the Black Max, and we'll also give you a time-lapse video that shows what the product looks like when it's applied and then what it looks like when it's completely cured. This is the Black Max. We sell the Black Max by the case, and there are 4 1-gallon containers per case. We originally developed the Black Max to offer maintenance crews something that they could use in-house as an alternative to sandblasting. Environmentally, within the last 5 to 10 years, sandblasting has become a little bit of an issue. You have to contain the blast residue, you have to dispose of it properly, and the Black Max gives you a very nice, effective alternative to sandblasting. And this is actually what the Black Max looks like. As you can see, it's kind of a white, chalky, milky looking solution. Black Max is used in a variety of different places. Bridge maintenance crews use this product on steel I-beams and girders, rocker arms, things of that nature, where they've had a lot of salt or liquid calcium put on the bridge decks and it's washed off onto the steel components of the bridges. A lot of Black Max gets used throughout the United States within the bridge departments. Another area that uses a lot of the Black Max would be the equipment and fleet divisions. A lot of the Black Max gets used on de-icing equipment, here again that's been exposed to salt and or liquid calcium, and also excavating equipment. Anywhere that you have rust that you want to treat and take care of your equipment, the Black Max does an excellent job there. Park departments also use quite a bit of the Black Max. They'll use the Black Max on the decorative tree grates in the downtown metro areas. Black Max puts a real nice patina finish on the tree grates. And then they'll also use the Black Max just throughout their parks on the equipment and things of that nature. All right, as far as surface prep is concerned, it's very easy. You just want to make sure that your surface is completely dry and that it doesn't have any oil or hydraulic fluid on it. And another key thing to remember is to make sure that there is surface rust on the metal you're going to apply the Black Max to. We definitely encourage folks not to sandblast or to take a grinder and actually go down to bare metal, because the Black Max has to have the rust, the surface rust, in order for it to work. But as far as application goes, it's very simple. You just take your paintbrush and do a little test area here. Today's September the 6th, and it's about 10 minutes after 8. We'll coat that area, and we'll coat another area here. And as you can see, it just looks like that white chalky milk. All right, it's about 10 minutes after 9, and we're back out at our test site. And you can see what the Black Max looks like after about an hour's worth of cure time. You can see part of it here is starting to cure. There's still some of this white part that hasn't transformed over yet. But this is typical for an hour into the curing process. All right, it's right at just a few minutes after 11 o'clock, and we're back out at our test site. And you can see both of these test areas, the white milky looking solutions completely dried up, and the Black Max is in the process of transforming over to that black polymer finish. All right, we're back out at our test site, and it's right at 4 o'clock, and as you can see, the Black Max is cured like this. No more of the white chalky looking solution. It's kind of a black clearish glossed over type of a finish. And the nice thing about the Black Max, you can either leave this as your finished coat, or if you so choose, you can paint over it. And whichever route you go, you can rest assured that the rust will not bleed back through. The Black Max completely encapsulates the surface and prevents that rust from ever bleeding back through. Thanks again for watching the video. If you have any questions or would like to place an order, feel free to call us in the customer service department. The phone number is 1-800-688-6221. We're open Monday through Friday from 7:30 to 5 Central Standard Time.